So that's a huge ship.
It is.
On set.
And it was real. Like, it was built, well, it never went in water, but it was a real ship. We had three ships on the set, all on these gimbals. It was like 50 feet in the air, so you could move the ship up and back, side, forward, like you were in a battle. I mean, it was like the greatest fun park ride I've ever been on.
It's like you're in your 40s and now you're back 4 years old. It's like a huge amusement park every day. What can be better than that?
That's my job. My job is basically maybe a 13-year-old is about the top of my maturity level that I need at work.
But you don't look much older than 13 years old.
You maybe look 15, but thank you so much. 15, 16.
But I think we're talking about age. In the movie, you're chasing after the powder. We might as well just call it youth powder, right?
The what?
The youth powder, because you want to keep yourself young looking.
Youth powder, exactly.
Yeah, right?
He's chasing that kind of immortality and wanting to feel forever young. And this really is the whole theme of the story of Pan, you know, the boy who never grew up, is that if you treat life like an adventure and full of magic and wonder, like Neverland, if you take life and meet everyone as if for the first time, you don't grow old, because life is magical. It's when we start to get cynical and bored and moving on and feel like we've seen it all before, that's when we start to age.
Yeah, but I find it interesting because it's like reflecting a Hollywood mentality. Everybody would want to keep young forever.
Yeah, I don't think it's just Hollywood. I mean, Hollywood, you see it a lot, but I don't know, wherever you go in the world, there's a cream for this, a diet for that, a gym for this, you know, I see that as being pretty prevalent nowadays. But actually, just this story itself is a kind of warning against that. That age is not the wrinkles on your face, it's how you think and how you feel.
Do you not make any effort trying to look younger? Or are you just lucky? So lucky?
No, I sleep, I eat well, I exercise, I use a moisturizer once a day. I use sunscreen. I've got to be careful with my skin, you know, to try and not get damaged and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. But
I wouldn't say put too
you
much
impressed
into
me. You impressed me very much when you sang in Mandarin on Conan.
Oh,
that was
right.
A couple years ago, right?
Yeah.
But you said you would never regret. You said as long as you live, you're never gonna forget that song. Oh, I have a cheat sheet for you. Do you need
but
it?
But no, I don't need it.
You don't need it?
Get one, you go one, kai, bu kai. Once I want the lin shang, I go, I biao ji. Get one, you go one, kai, bu kai. Once I want the xing shang, ring wo shang yan ni. Love the harmony. That was good.
We
should release that.
Good.
It's going to come out as a single tomorrow.
We should make an album out of it. So, do you remember anything about Taiwan?
Yes, I remember going on. I remember having two beautiful meals. I remember going on the big Ferris wheel. Is that still there?
Oh, the huge wheel you
were
on.
The huge wheel, and we went on that, and we had a look around. And I was with kids, and they loved that. And I just remember looking out at that, and I just remember it was like, it felt to me like a party town. Like, people like to have fun there. Like, it's very outgoing. That's what the memories I have.
You know, we were here last night, but not last night and today there's a huge typhoon sweeping across Taiwan.
Is
now.
It really?
Oh, would you like to say something about the typhoon in Taiwan?
Well, to everyone in Taiwan, our thoughts, prayers are with you. I hope that everything is okay at your homes, with your families and your communities. I'm thinking of you.
Do you?
Cheers, yeah.
You've worked with two Bing Bings from China.
Yes.
One day, are you going to work with any Taiwanese filmmakers? Do you have any? Do you know anyone?
How about Ang? Ang Lee.
Ang Lee.
Can you put a word in for me? I'd love to work with him.
Okay, great. Do
Thanks.
That. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I really enjoyed the film.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot.